Hello. I think the last time I made an internet love trend 2019, I'm gonna say 19, but the pandemic makes the bread, and so I'm gonna try this again. I probably don't make another video for like 5, I shouldn't say 5 months, because I know not gonna make. No, but I was bored, and I was like, what can I do? And, so a little life update about myself. That January 2019. That didn't sound right. I think it's January. No, it is January 2019. I don't know. Anyways, I am a graduate student, a master's student now. I am in rehabilitation counseling, which in a nutshell is advocating for people with disabilities, with their jobs, with their housing, with the other resources the community has to help them succeed in life, in the other definition that is for them, and just have a high quality of life, which is looking a lot for each other. And for ourselves. So I've been talking about that on this channel, because that's my life, is I have, right now I'm studying for a semester on Wednesday, so it's my second year, through academic classes and an internship 5 hours a week. So I've been talking more about that in the younger videos. I've been talking about the pandemic. I've been talking about stuff that's in the news. I am pansexual, so I've been talking about that. I just got out of a relationship. So I've been talking about relationship advice and what it's like to date a man and what it's like to date a woman and what those differences are and what's the same. I love fashion, so I'll probably talk about fashion. Yeah, so, like, subscribe, click the share button, all of that funness, and I looking back with another video coming to me. Let's put a date on it. Let's say coming to me next Sunday, because this is Monday. Yeah, this is what the pandemic does, but it just lose track of time. So today's Monday, but I'm gonna drop the next video on Sunday as a deadline for myself and as something for my loving viewers to look forward to. Yes. So, with that, I hope you all are staying safe out there. I hope you all are those are the advances, and the other there, was written. And I just listen to all just love, peace, and happiness in this crazy, crazy time that we're living in. Living. Bye, guys.